The Philippine Consulate General in New York calls on the Filipino community there to remain vigilant after another Filipino is attacked in broad daylight. The consulate says the victim was a 74-year-old woman who was punched in the face without provocation along Madison Avenue in Manhattan, New York. A video uploaded online shows the victim walking on a sidewalk when she was attacked by a woman wearing a white top who fled the scene after. This incident is the latest in a string of attacks on Asian Americans, including Filipinos, that increased during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic. In March 2022, a 62-year-old Filipina was punched 125 times for ignoring racist profanities. In October 2021, a Filipino nurse was killed near Times Square. Data from the Stop AAPI Hate Movement shows at least 9%, or at least 1,000, of the total 11,467 recorded victims of hate incidents in the United States from March 19, 2020 to March 31, 2022, were Filipinos.